Hello friends, I would like to answer two questions. One is, which one is an asset for commercial bank? Number one, credit to farmers. Two, borrowings from RBI. Deposits of public. Four, demand deposits of industries. Five, none of the above. The answer for this is, number one, credit to farmers. See, I will explain why that is the answer. Credit to farmers means loans given by the bank to the farmers. This is the money that is recoverable by the bank. So that becomes an asset for the bank. Then borrowings from RBI. Borrowings from RBI is not a demand deposit. Is not a demand deposit because it is a liability. Bank has to give to the RBI. Then demand deposits of the public, that is all to be given by the bank to the public. So it is a liability. Next one is demand deposits. Here Wikipedia says demand deposits or bank money or scriptural money or funds held in demand deposit accounts in commercial banks. So that is equivalent to these account balances are usually considered money and form the greater part of the narrowly defined money supply of a country. Here, this comes as a liability for the bank. But unfortunately, if you take this as demand deposits of industry, that is bank is making deposit in industries, then that become an asset. But it is not so. The explanation to be understood for this demand deposits is like this. It's a bank money or scriptural money or funds held in demand deposit accounts in commercial banks. So we will demand deposits made by the industries to the bank. So these will be considered as a liability. And next one is none of the above. The answer for this question is credit to farmers. Thank you. The next question the candidate has asked is, which is a development expenditure? One, grant in aid. Number two, irrigational expenditure. Number three, civil administration. Number four, debt services. Number five, none of these. Which is a development expenditure? Here, for that, we should know. The answer for this is irrigational expenditure. Let me try to explain why grant in aid is not a development expenditure. A grant in aid is money coming from central government for a specific project. This kind of funding is usually used when government and parliament have decided that the recipient should be publicly funded but operate with reasonable independence from the state. So this is not a development expenditure. But an irrigational expenditure is a development expenditure which say the government irrigation purposes, government is spending monies, say like bringing lines from the river or other purposes, then that becomes a development expenditure. Whereas civil administration is not a development expenditure, it is a routine expenditure which the government incurs, so it is not a development expenditure. Similarly, debt services is not a development expenditure because debt services means what? Government is giving payment of, government is making payment of, interest and maintaining its account, etc. So that is not a development expenditure. The next answer is none of these. So I will go with the answer, irrigational expenditure for this question, development expenditure. Thank you.